What is your dream? What sets your soul on fire? How do you feel when you get up in the morning? Are you excited? Are you fulfilled? Are you energized? Are you passionate? If you could wake up anywhere, with anyone, at any time, where would you be? What would it look like? Would it be beautiful, magical, calm, inviting? What does it feel like? Does it feel calming, relaxing, fulfilling, or gratifying? Does it feel like freedom? If money wasn't a part of our life, what would you desire to do every morning when you wake up? Maybe draw, go on a run, feed the homeless, or do photography? Maybe travel the country by car or travel the world by plane? But what are you doing right now to move you closer to that? I haven't always been living a life of freedom. I went through so many ups and so many downs that all challenged me to get to where I am today. I've been lost, I've dealt with anxiety, depression, a lack of confidence, self-doubt, and worry. But two very serious decisions changed the course of my life forever. First, start. If you start, you're already on your way. You will never be able to reach your dream if you don't take the first step. And second, never, ever quit. If you never quit, there's absolutely no possible way that you won't eventually reach whatever it is that you're chasing. Some days I didn't know if I could push any further. I wanted to give up so many times, but I persevered. I reminded myself time and time again that every single thing happens for a reason. There is a lesson to be learned in absolutely everything, and eventually it will all be worth it in the end. I can now affirm to you that it is all worth it. The late nights, the deep self-reflection, getting comfortable being uncomfortable, the struggle when I couldn't see the light at the end of the tunnel. You, my friend, can have anything that you want in this world. You can have any job, any relationship, any home, any friends. You can live any life that you desire. But are you the one that's stopping yourself from having it? Try to let it go. Try to let go of the belief that you can't have anything that you want in life. Try to believe, if only for a second, that you can live your absolute dream life. The one that you talked about when you were a kid, and the one you've secretly always wanted to live. You are not confined. You are not defined by another human's views of you. You are not test scores or a cubicle. You are a magnificent human being with unlimited capabilities and an infinite amount of potential. We are here to live, to thrive, to be present, to smile, to laugh, and to love. Is anything less than optimal happiness even really living? Or is it just surviving? When I wake up, I smile. I report to myself. I feed my mind and body with love. I can go anywhere with anyone at any time. I am not confined. I am thriving. I am living. When you are 80 years old, will you look back and wish you just went for it? Wish that you just went for your dream and lived the life that you always knew deep down was possible if maybe you just tried? Go for it. Just start, and never, ever